to finishing this. It's gonna be a few hours till the next update.